What's going on, CNH family? Welcome back with the CNH. Guys, guess where we are, guys? Guess where we are?
Disneyland.
We're in paradise.
We're in paradise?
We're in Disneyland, guys.
Adult Disneyland.
Just kidding, guys.
You know what I'm saying? Vegas.
What's going on, guys? We just came for the weekend at Disneyland. Just kidding.
That's a restaurant. No, this one, the Paris thing.
At the top?
That's where all the rich people.
Jessie stayed here. She said they stayed at the hotel.
What's going on, CNH family? We just got to the room, guys. We got to this fancy room, guys. We got to the fancy room.
This is the cheapest room there was for the week.
$300 for this, man. Come on, man. $300. Look at that. Small.
We've had better rooms.
Okay, Evelyn, you've had better rooms.
We're at the Excalibur, guys. Wait for it, guys, because we got an awesome view, guys. We can see the whole strip here, all right? Wait for it. Wait for snap. Look at that, guys. Damn. That's a nice building right there, guys. Damn, look at those windows up there. Damn,
just
son.
Because we got to see where they're going to do their intro.
Yeah. You interrupted his vlog. I have to do it all over again.
Alright, guys, so that's Andrew and that's Stephanie. That's Stephanie's boyfriend, that's Evelyn's sister.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, guys, we're gonna go get some eat because we just got back. And up to go. Hi. Oh, alright, guys. Check it out, guys. Oh my god, it's spooky.
You don't want this.
It's spooky in here, guys. Scary. Oh my god. Oh my god. Dude.
Let's see.
Alright, guys. So, we're at this Excalibur, guys. Gonna stay here tonight. I'll check this out, guys, right here. Look at this.
What's up?
Oh, yeah, baby.
What are you doing?
Oh my god.
What's up? What is that? That's spooky. Alright, guys, stay tuned, guys. We're gonna go get some Chick-fil-A, right?
She don't need Chick-fil-A. I don't know
what
she's gonna eat.
Chick-fil-A. You guys don't need Chick-fil-A? Chicken? She's vegetarian. Guys, we just ate some Chick-fil-A and we're headed back to the hotel. Hotel. We get in the pool, relax. This is too hot. It is, what is it?
102,
guys. Nobody's out. There's people out here, but not a lot. Not a lot, guys.
Oh! What the?
Hey, what are you guys doing back there?
Eating
stuff.
Dude, you eat so slow.
I eat really slow.
Guys, we're literally still in Las Vegas still, guys. We won't leave until Sunday, play Saturday, guys. Check this out, homies. Still here, CNA. What, somebody taking pictures or what?
You're supposed to get away from their background because they're filming.
Oh. Alright, guys, this person are gonna take a picture right now. This is right there. Trying to see if they're gonna take the pictures.
That's that fountain, I like that. Oh, I don't know.
We're at the Bellagio right now, guys. I'm gonna show you guys a little bit of the view right here. One time up on there. What the? What you say, homie?
Check it out, my boys.
Check it out, my boy.
You turned the wrong way.
Where the Bellagio still, guys?
Guys, later on, we're just gonna hang out for a little bit. Go to that place we went last time, Fairmont. Oh, I gotta move because they're taking pictures.
No food.
Oh, sorry, yes, sir. All right, guys, see you guys in a bit. So wonder how do they come up with these ideas. Check this out, this statue. Does it really exist? Come on, man.
Check this out, guys. That's a horse with the what?
Like, can I drop your phone in there? Would you go in for it?
What?
If I dropped your phone in there, would you go in for it?
If I dropped my phone in there, would I go get my phone in there? Yes, I would. I'll make her get my phone, guys. So like I was saying, guys, whoever did this statue, they must know these things exist, or they have a great imagination, guys. I'm right here on Caesar's Palace, guys, right now. Look, they have angels with the trumpets. Look, angels with the trumpets. For those of you that understand the significance of angels with trumpets, you guys should know that maybe at the end of times, guys, this is gonna happen. This is what the real angels are gonna do at the end of times. For those of you that believe and know what's going on in the world. My knee, guys, I just know a little bit of Christianity and a little bit of God. It's just crazy how they come up with these ideas though, guys. Wow. Alright, guys, so we're just gonna keep walking around right here in Las Vegas Strip, guys. Hopefully I can upload this video tonight, not tomorrow, guys, so you guys can be able to see it. What's up, guys? So we're at Denny's right now. We're actually eating some food. And guys, it's pretty hot over here. I think it was like 100 and... How hot it was over here?
Like 110?
Like 110.
Hey, what about...
Hey, how hot was here?
Are you jealous of Thomas?
Oh, don't put that. Evelyn!
Okay, so they're talking about something else now, guys. But look, guys, this is what we got. Something simple, you know what I'm saying? What you get, girl?
I don't know, did my chicken look cooked?
Does your chicken look cooked? I don't know,
is
it?
Kind of wrong.
Oh my God, I don't know.
I'm talking.
Say hi.
Hello.
To the camera, guys. Oh. Is this a
CNN family?
Yeah, for CNN family, dog.
Hey,
where are we?
Alright,
this guy's kind of lost, guys, so wow. In the other news, so. Yeah, guys, it was pretty hot over here. No earthquakes yet, guys. And even if there was earthquakes, it's pretty awesome, you know what I'm saying? Just kidding, guys.
I'm so sad.
Guys, what you said, baby? Tell them what you said.
Look at this, guys. Look. That's so wrong. Like, that's not even...
It's not that, guys. Look. It's raw, guys. It's not even made. Check it out, guys. So, if you ever go to Denny's, just make sure your chicken is well cooked, guys.
I'm so disgusted right now. Like, my stomach hurts so bad.
Because the chicken was not done.
It was literally raw, guys. Like, not even medium rare, guys. It was just straight raw.
I mean, I could understand if it was sushi, you know? But this was no sushi, guys. Alright? This is no sushi. Alright, guys, so just be careful on that, guys. Take care, and I'll see you guys in a bit. What's going on, CNH family? We're right here at Fremont, guys. Fremont. Well, we're actually parking right now, guys. Yo! What's up, homie? So, what's up, baby? How you feeling about that?
My stomach hurts really bad. Like,
guys, she literally just ate a piece of raw meat, guys. Chicken. She's feeling sick, so what do you guys think, huh?
Should we go to the doctor? You want to go to the doctor?
Only when we get back home. I don't want to get stuck on.
Well, we're going to see how she feels, guys, today, later on, tonight, or tomorrow. But for now, guys, we are Fremont Street, guys. We're going to kick it right there for a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Look at this slow pokes, man.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, why are you guys walking slow, man?
Because it's slow-mo.
I'm sick now, too.
You guys sick, too? Oh, everybody's sick. Yeah.
My neck hurts.
My neck and my back. Oh, my God.
And they're all happy because they got free food and I'm over here.
Oh, yeah. We got free food.
Go to Sephora.
We didn't have to pay nothing. Zero.
Zero.
Only $5.
You put $1 everywhere. Well, you're the one that got sick,
so. Do you know the parking number?
No.
All right, guys. We got to deal with this. All right, guys. So we're up Fremont right now, guys. Guys, this is some scary ass clown right here. Look at this. Look at this, guys. It's not even Halloween yet. What the freak, guys?
What the freak? It's not even Halloween yet, man. What is this, guys? What is this?
What's going on, seeing his family? So this is the last day in Las Vegas, guys. We're literally about to go to sleep already. You're tired still?
Yeah.
Well, guys, we're right here at the Excalibur. You know, just a little weekend off. Sometimes we need a little day off from the kids. So hopefully you guys enjoy the video. And don't forget to share, comment, and subscribe, guys. This is the CNH family. Bye. Good night.